start again. Tom and Heidi here, live from UC Davis Hospital, Davis 12, room 51, private room. We're going to video a little bit closer, give kiss. We love each other still, despite this little brain tumor that's coming out.
That's right.
That's his lovely bathroom and toilet. You can see his urinal there, too. No pee-pee at this time, though, but he will have pee-pee. He'll have
that's
a
right.
bag, actually, later. We'll videotape the rest of his room. He's got this lovely little IV here in his arm right now.
Woo-hoo.
That's pumping fluids into him, keeping him hydrated, right? Are you eating breakfast? Are you eating good, babe?
I've been eating very well. Thank you very much.
How are your bowels? Are you farting okay?
They're running.
Farting good?
Keeping me
farting
nice
working
and busy.
Great.
Absolutely.
Okay, a little video. Let's go. This is, of course, as well, most of you who know me know this is the only thing that's keeping me alive and ticking. Tom has IV hydration, and this is my hydration. I just wish it came in an IV form, right, babe?
Wouldn't Absolutely.
That help? How much money do we spend on Diet Coke?
I don't want to talk about
okay.
it.
Okay, yeah. Anyway, so we're walking around. Here's Tom walking back to his bed. He's got this sexy, cute little green gown on. Ain't
no
that? And look at those
butt.
Cute little socks. No peeks at the back end because,
right.
you know, that's private business.
Right.
He's got these gorgeous little socks on his feet right there. This is him in his lovely hospital bed there. You can see him, all his lovely equipment. Tomorrow will be a little different because we'll be in an ICU, but...
That's right. This was supposed to be a 30-second video. I have no idea where she's taking this.
We're trying to be funny and have it exciting and not crying and sad
exactly.
and tearful.
No tears.
Especially if Allison watches this. Good.
Oh, God help us.
Yes. Anyway.
I'm not even on the screen. No, I am.
Oh,
I am.
We're on screen? Okay, there
yes.
you go. Can you tell that we don't do iPhones very often?
Yeah.
So we're not good at this, but we're doing the best we can. We love you all. We cannot believe the amount of support. We are just overwhelmed with your generosity. Keep the prayers coming. Tomorrow's our big day.
Yep.
Friday morning, 7:30 hopefully start time.
Yep.
We're going to cut into that little brain.
That's right.
I didn't think he had a big brain to begin
no.
with.